Good morning. Let's see what the others are up to. Cohen. Hi, Cohen. Oof. Stretch. Set. Tequila. Oof. 60. New house. Why is it a maze? Okay. I'll open up in anyways. Get out, bird. Get out and enjoy your life. You need more. You need water. You need food. Okay, it's a Saturday. It looks different than any other day. So I'm gonna get ready to jog to the gym to meet Richard there. And then once we are there, we're gonna have another exciting session that probably won't make sense. And then we're probably gonna head back to the house of the living. Hey guys, I'm doing this handout because I'm jogging to the gym and I don't want unnecessary luggage. Bit of a situation, I have to jog really fast because I misthought my time. The point is, I thought I should only jog in 15 minutes, but I should have gone already. Sweet guys. I made it. This is my pre-week workout. That's Richard's pre-workout. That is Richard pre-working out. This time I know what to do. Do you know what to do? Let's see. Gym this time, but I think we're done. As you guys can see, I don't know if you can see, but I burned into my wasabi twist stuff here. This wind is probably terrible, but I'm gonna show you the bees. Oh, that's too much. Ooh. Oh wait, that is too much. I try to protect my shoulders for this bee adventure. I'm gonna show you the bees. I need to upgrade their house soon, I think. Soon meaning in the next like 3 to 4 months. This wind must be bothering. This is them. Look at that. I'm not gonna linger too much because I don't have a suit on. But I need to get them a house, a second story, so they can carry on, so I can harvest. Thank you for answering that. If you ask me now, did my shoulders burn to crisps? I'll answer yes. Hello there, neighbor. We are watching football for Richard, actually. Can't show too much for copyrighted reasons. Okay, but thanks for watching. Tomorrow, we know that tomorrow, I love you tomorrow. Bye, guys. Thank you.